Alright guys, we're just gonna go straight across the bridge. Bravo already landed, apparently.
One, what's your position relative to us? Do we need to slow down at all?
No, you're good.
Contact.
We're taking fire.
Get on the gun,
keep
ready
going,
to return.
Going.
We're gonna push through.
Don't stop, we need to get across the bridge.
Alright, we're just gonna go across the bridge, basically not stopping for anything.
Thunder running.
Oh shit, oh. That was a sign, don't worry. Y'all good? Okay, cool.
I think I caught him with the barrel.
That's, you know.
Alpha, when we get to the other side of the bridge, I want you guys to peel off opposite directions 50, start lighting up on that town.
Right, go ahead, start lighting up the town. If you see shit, make sure it's, you know, not friendly. Make sure it's not civilian. One copies.
Yeah, those guys had guns.
Alright, we're gonna peel off here in a second and break up, so get ready.
Two's a whole bar. I recommend stopping closer to the bridge.
Oh, we're getting hit.
We're putting us in fire.
Yep, go on the other side of the road.
We're positioned at the south side of town. Say again? We're in position at the south side of town.
This is not Daijobu. Get inside. Get inside this building here. To your right, Steven, get in here.
There's more contact north of us.
Yep. This is one. We went a little bit farther and then we got stuck in this building here. Marking on the map.
Alpha, hunker down, find some hard cover, and just wait this out.
Okay, we're supposed to hunker down, kind of wait it out, just guard this position, just hold this point. You said shit's to the north of us?
There's shit north, there's the roadblock south, and we have infantry pushing us from the west.
Good. I'll take west. Yeah, just pick a side. Got guys on the roof. Oh, yep. He sees me and he shot me. Okay. He's on the roof. I'll abandon myself. He's on the roof. Storm, you see him over there? Like two-story building. His head's just poking over.
Ow, that hurt.
He's down. I got him.
He shot you and hit me in the head.
Ooh, damn. He just hit my leg.
1, 2, are you guys supposed to live?
Yeah, this is not good cover.
Choose up full fighting strength.
This is one full fighting strength. We got hit a couple times, but we should be good.
Perfect. Do we still have the 50s available? Do you got gunners on top?
Confirm. Yeah, we got our gun pointing straight to town.
Ours is too, but it's kind of in a hot zone. Also, my legs are broke. I can only walk.
Try to get them to a better position if you can.
From the west side of the town.
Hey, do you think we can get that our Humvee to a better spot?
It's good cover.
Oh shit! No, there's a lot of dudes down there. Okay.
Oh god. I'm gonna get right down in here.
We also do have friendlies to the south, so.
We also have friendlies right here.
Yeah.
Get behind the rear wheel of the Humvee. Shoot under it and hit those guys.
Say what?
I don't want to be near that.
Yep. Say what, Steven? What are you doing?
Well, Sherman, it must have been the Humvee because I'm out and my frame.
I have no idea what you're saying, Steven.
Alpha, get your ET out. There's some direction. People moving around in the town.
West. Audio.
Yep.
I have eyes on it. Looks like a APC of some
sort. One block over west. Going northbound.
It's one block west of us, heading north.
Yeah, it's right on mark.
Health squad lead, are you up?
Mark armor.
Armor marked on the map.
Can you see it from here?
I just saw that armor mark pop up.
It's a BTR.
Say a BTR.
I didn't see an autocannon, so 60 or 70.
Roger that. Yeah,
my legs are broken, by the way, so. Yeah, have fun with that. Storm, what are the vehicles? Are they like medical? Like all the medical?
They're
or just
all
certain?
Medical.
Okay,
all
thank medical. You. That's. We need to do that more often.
Yeah. You know, I can have a kill with that motherfucker.
That's fucking
close. Run after first.
Y'all can get in here if y'all want. There's enough room.
Yeah, I can tell when Fry comes in.
Yeah, it's
the same
building.
He's still up.
Yes, sir. I pulled out far east so I could get a better view.
Yeah, I can't cross that road. I'm taking too much fire.
From where?
Steven, where are you going?
Yeah, I'll try to cover you. Hold on.
I'm running around without a helmet on over there.
Who knows?
Pretty sure it was Etikon.
Probably.
Crossing.
There goes the war, soldier.
It goes, you know. I mean, my legs are broken, so that sucks, but... Oh, yeah, shit.
J-Tector.
Hey, Patrick, are you the medic, right?
Alpha 1 and 2 are south. They have a lot of...
Can you come to our medical vehicle here? Or just our Humvee? Apparently all the vehicles are medical.
Yeah, on my way.
Just gonna ask about that.
Yeah, they are.
Vehicle?
You can fix up legs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Patrick. My legs are busted.
Checking you guys out. We do have...
I'll get in the back seat. I would not do Gunner.
Ooh, he's mad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna stick my head out there.
Okay.
Right, two, sit right.
One's still at the same position we landed at. We've pretty much stabilized here. Command's also on our position.
Two's getting flanked from a couple positions. Probably gonna move down to top harder cover here in a second.
Mark where you have those contacts from. We'll move to assist in a moment. Thank you.
Two, what's your current position? You're not on my map.
We're on the south side of town. Gonna mark here.
Roger that. Keep me very...
Okay, crossing again.
Did your lead go down too?
BTR.
Please tell me you launched the microphone.
We're at the A2 marker on the map.
You're getting hit from yourself?
We're getting hit from basically the east and the west and the north.
Got that everywhere but south. We're gonna move and try and take some pressure off your east.
Appreciate that. Thanks.
All right, guys. You see the A2 marker on the map? That's Alpha 2. Obviously, we're gonna go take pressure off their east. They have shit over there. Also, keep an eye to our west. They're north. We're gonna have some stuff over there too. Let's move. On foot.
SPG position right here to our south. We can go up to.
Say what?
SPG position right there south.
Oh, I see. There. Yeah. Let's move over there. You take point. We'll stay behind you. Don't get too far ahead. Let's get up this hill. I don't like being on the downhill side, especially with the town on the right. Everything over there looks good.
Alpha 1, 2, be advised, I am on the SPG turret down on my mark.
Yep, 1's here with you.
Perfect.
Are you gonna hit from those? Are you gonna hit from those buildings to your east? Do you know what's up with that?
I can't turn this in.
I don't believe so.
Alright, copy that, because we're to your east and we're not seeing a whole lot. We'll probably swing over to you and then kind of swing to your west.
Okay.
Alright, guys, we're gonna keep moving west. Try and swing behind two and then go past him, alright?
Took a second with the head, give
me a sec. Yeah, good.
Taking contacts from the west.
Yeah, get down, guys. If you haven't already.
Ooh, those are good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's real. Oh, I got hit, okay.
Yeah, one of our guys mentioned that if you want to,
Is that Vex just got hit?
The SPD, or SPD, something. SPT, that's down there before the AI comes back and takes hold of it.
Say again, Vex? God damn it. No! Alright, Canuck, we have to look really badass when we get out of the helicopter, alright?
Yeah.
So like get out and like squat and look all tight and cool. Like be waving your gun around like you're clearing corners that don't exist. Yeah. Good on the left. Left and Taylor are good.
Jeff, go ahead and take control of your team again.
Alright, everyone join back on me. Also, we have Canuck. He's replacing Halliday because Halliday's got a bad CP. Choose colors again.
One regroup to the south. Position.
One got us. The vehicle. Like, you brought it down here?
Alpha, go ahead, turn on your engines. We're gonna head straight west to the B stage marker, that yellow dot just south of it. We're gonna drop off the Bravo guys there and head back.
Extracting civilians.
Yes, we got the three civilians.
Two copies. Go ahead.
One copy. Do you want two in the lead or one?
Actually, sorry, whoever's up front right now, go ahead.
Alright, one on the way. Let me know when we're there, guys. To the thingy. Oh, there's someone in front of us. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna want to take a right at the end of the road.
Yeah, yeah, just
not this one, but the
nav against me. Oh, there's gunshots. Okay.
Is that one?
Oh, we got some contact to the west of town. 50s, open up.
Wait, there's a light.
Yeah, why is this guy going this way? Yo, did we not turn? What's up?
Wait, we're bleeding. We missed the turn. Go back, go back, go back.
Cut through. I'm just gonna cut
right
through, guys.
That road we're supposed to go down is where the enemy is right now.
Yeah, yeah. We're just cutting through.
Oh,
be ready. If you feel bold, stick your head out the window.
I don't feel bold. I do not feel bold, man.
We're giving her all she's got, Cam. I'm gonna run that bitch over! Cam, yeah! Roadkill! Give me that fucking medal! I got that roadkill, fuck you guys!
Alright, congratulations.
I just put like
20
rounds into the
vehicle. Alright, let him out.
Get out.
Go.
Shoot. Where are we going once they're out? Bravo out.
We're gonna be heading back.
Only Bravo. Everyone else hop back in. User left your channel. You said Alpha stage? User
joined your channel. Yes, sir.
Are we all in? Yes. Run away!
SL's heading back to the station now.
One's right behind you. I'd turn in a fire to brother. Or you could be a man, you know.
When in doubt, shoot right.
I mean, we rescued the civilians, so.
Oh, motherfucker.
Go ahead, regroup at this gas station here.
We're gonna regroup at the gas station, get ready to bail out. Get on the south side. One, sir.
Other side of that blue house, northwest. And far on the hill.
Alright, engage him.
Alright, one, mount back up.
Never mind, mount back up.
Musical chairs, guys.
One, you're gonna take the lead. We're gonna go take that south main highway.
Northwest. In the hills.
And we're just gonna go as far as
are we all in?
To, basically.
Yep.
Go ahead, take the lead. I'll follow to get the back.
Top of that one's heading out. Alright, we're gonna. You see that black line on the road? We're just gonna turn there and go south.
You guys are free to open up on those machine guns anytime.
Can someone navigate me there?
Basically, just follow this main road.
Alright, tell me when if I need to turn or anything. Man, it sucks.
Yeah, I'll tell you. I'm bringing up a GPS.
Is everyone behind me?
Okay. Two's behind.
Yeah, we're here.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, they're tailing, but they're there.
Alright, am I on the right path?
Yep.
Alright. We're just gonna get on there and get away.
If we get into contact on the road, I want lead vehicle to peel right, and then rear vehicle peel left.
No, sure.
Try to spread this out.
One copies. Alright, guys, if we take fire, we're to peel off right, so yeah, be ready for
up
that.
The hill gets off.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Roadblock.
Roadblock, roadblock.
No enemy.
Try to go around it to the right.
IED, though.
Push through the bushes. Yeah.
Like, try to go wide.
Yeah, yeah, there's nothing on it, so we're gonna go wide right.
Watch for IEDs.
You're looking for IEDs, whoever's up front with me.
Yep, I'm looking.
Yeah, I'm looking. I don't see anything. There you go.
one's on the other side. I'm gonna pull up a little ways and stop.
Copy, right behind you.
Until everyone's behind.
Two is just past the block now.
Alright, go ahead, one. You're clear.
Alright, we're going.
One, let me get your gunner facing to the left of the convoy. Two,
look left,
gunner facing right.
Where are you? Okay, but we don't
yeah.
work up front then, right?
Yeah, squad leads to trying to divide up the gunners. You're looking
yeah,
left, others looking right.
But I'm ignoring them. Because if I'm not looking front and we hit a roadblock, it's gonna hurt.
Yeah, true. Look left in front.
Our trail will be right here on the right. Right here-ish.
No, there's another trail. I think he's talking about using the other one.
We're going down to the other one? Okay.
Alright, Alpha, peel off to the right, get off
no.
road, hide the Humvees and the trees. We're gonna go on foot.
Yep, we're going on foot. One copies.
Yeah, I think we passed it.
Yep.
Yeah, we passed it a bit.
When we dismount, make sure somebody
it.
Mark it so we don't lose these.
I'm marking.
Oh shit, I lost my marker. Damn. Okay.
Should be on me? Nope, it's not because I rejoined you.
Yeah.
Alpha, regroup on my position when you're ready.
Alright, let's group up on Vex.
Okay, that's
anybody
got eyes on
the shack, not the
actual
tower.
Two heads on the tower. Hold up.
We're downhill from it, so I can't see
don't
my
don't push up.
Contacts.
Yeah, we'll be on top of the
tower.
Okay,
say that again, Steven.
We're gonna be on top of the tower in 10 meters.
Yeah.
Wait, one.
I have eyes on the tower, base of the tower.
One is about 15 meters east of it, the tower base. Alright, guys, spread out, get looking at the tower and all around it.
Oh.
Alright, let's push up.
Two, is that you in contact?
Two's in contact.
Hey, guys, push up.
One, go ahead, flank north. Go direct north of the tower and come straight down south on it.
Copy that. Watch to your west, Steven. Push west, guys, push west.
Motherfucker. More west, voices.
Yep, I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Waiting on the grenade.
Why is it fucking. There we go, okay. Wrong one loaded. Going out.
Alright, we have contacts reinforcing the tower from the south.
That was way too far.
Yeah, this is really
killing me.
I'm recording and I still got like 40 or so.
What the fuck? Do you have a fucking spaceship for a PC?
Two state casualties.
Dead casualty or do you need me?
We're gonna need
the
a
issue is we're just splitting up the squads way
I'm
too
making
much.
My way over
so
to you guys. You guys are not in the
triggers
position.
Right now.
So.
Alright, one, do you have an AT available?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, go for it.
We have a Steven who really wants to do it.
Alright, Steven, go for it.
Thank you.
Get off 51.
Just in case he goes down again.
He's on 51.
Yes.
I think he just did it.
Did he kill himself?
No.
Damn.
No, he, did not.
No, he didn't. Alright, we hit it.
Good
job. Alright, so...
No, hold fire.
We're all good now?
Are we good, Storm, or...?
I mean...
It didn't trigger.
Yeah, it didn't trigger. The thing should be blown up. It's not the
yeah,
tower.
Yeah, it did
stuff.
Not trigger.
I literally used one demo block on it, and it was fine. It went down, but...
You say hit the shack?
I forgot to load it. Yeah, the shack.
Did you hit the shack, Steven?
Yes, I did. By the way, get down. I'm gonna put a frag in it.
Alright, yeah, get prone. Try it again.
Got a launcher that's
good fucking work. Can someone medic him? I'll get the medic over here. Someone get on him.
All right, guys, go back to our alpha, dismount, get back into our vehicles. We're gonna
guys,
get
we're
ready
back
to go east and get those hostages. All right, next town over.
Let's head back to the truck.
Probably safer to follow the trail and not get lost.
True.
Steven, just make sure
I don't need directions, I'm a fucking man.
I just want to pack you and get that blood taken care of.
Hey, this trail doesn't even go to where we need to go. Just follow my voice. Just follow my voice.
I'll follow your big white ass.
I'm gonna follow the
yellow actually for next.
A little bit of both.
Contact's north.
Sounds
he's
like
down.
Booty butt, booty butt, booty butt cheeks. Booty butt, booty butt, booty butt cheeks. I can be magnificent, right?
Alright, go ahead and get on the road and face south.
You want one in front again?
Yes, please. Keep going. Interact. Alright, one, go ahead, take the lead, we'll be behind you. Two, take up that rear.
Two copies.
Roger, moving out. This dirt road? Alright, if we engage, we're just gonna pull off to whichever side. I panic and hit first.
Two, when we pass the marker, just go ahead and set up your base of fire. Don't wait for us.
Are we just driving in?
Yeah, we are.
Oh man, that's
just until we take fire?
Say again?
Are we just going until we take fire? Or like how we...
Basically, yeah.
Okay.
Alright, copy that. Alright guys, this is what's gonna happen. We're just gonna drive in and basically just keep going until we take fire.
Can we just sit and listen to the thunder?
You know, that'd be my vote. Have Bravo do this shit. Maybe like drive to
actually
a nearby.
Better yet, one, when we get to the border, peel off to like the right side of the road.
Like ancient ruins.
Hey, do you see a border on the map?
Border. Yeah. I think the border of the red circle, he means.
Border of the red circle?
Contact front.
Contact front, contact front. Yeah. Going back into the woods. Yeah, no, hold in. Alright, bail out, stick to the left.
Spread out.
Not effective here.
That's fine, just get behind
spread
this
out,
thing.
Spread out, dismount, keep your gunners on the 50s.
Alright. Cannot get out of the way, I'm gonna pull forward a little bit. Get out from in front of the car. I'm gonna pull it up a little bit so we can use the NG.
They're all down.
Hold on, I think we're all good. And allegedly all the guys are down. Yeah, let's go ahead and back,
right,
back up really quick. I think we're actually good. That was good. Someone's bleeding, by the way, I think. Well, that went well. Was that us that kicked ass, or was that them?
A bit of both, I think.
I got
all
three
I know
guys.
Is that RPG guy pulled out his RPG, looked at me, and then I put one between his eyes.
Yeah, I heard the RPG, and I'm just like, ooh.
Storm, you're bleeding from your left leg, my dude.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
I kind of want that RPG now.
No.
Please. I promise I'll take care of it. I'll take it for a while.
Alpha, check map. The yellow dot just southwest of 2. We're gonna go ahead and dump the vehicles there, except for 2. You're gonna keep your Humvee, move up to your 2 rally points, set up your base of fire.
2 copies.
1 copies. Are we to head out?
Wait one.
Alright, hold on for a second. Okay, look at the map really quick at
Sayoko. Yeah, one, go ahead. We'll meet you on that yellow dot.
Alright, copy. There's a yellow dot. That's where we're gonna go, and we're gonna ditch the vehicles there. 2's gonna go there and set up a base of fire with their vehicle, and then we're gonna go in on foot into the town while 2 provides a base of fire. Does that make sense, kind of?
Alright, 2. We'll see you at your rally point.
Yeah, it makes sense.
2 is on the way.
2's not gonna cover shit by there with these trees.
They're kind of in the open there. Oh, that's the wrong way.
Yeah, but it's steep.
Are they looking up or downhill?
They're looking downhill.
Yeah, they should be good then.
Trees, though.
No, yeah, no, they're in the open.
And here's our dot. No, but the village is surrounded by trees, I mean.
Swag. Hop out.
This works.
That's a pretty good parking job. I'm proud of that. We're just gonna go and get as close as we can without getting seen, okay, guys? Just keep moving.
Two, did you find a better position yet?
We're looking for it.
I nearly just fucking shot our medic. Goddamn.
Alpha 1, go ahead and move to the yellow 1 marker just south of the town.
Move to the yellow
one. Get some good cover concealment down there. Make sure the town doesn't see you.
Alright, updating at the new 2 mark on the map.
Copy, do you have good eyes from there?
We have limited cover into the town itself. We can move up a little bit to get a little better. And then we're just following the 1's tracks.
Can your 50...
We're spotted engaging.
Does that have good eyes?
Just peek those little hill and engage. If you get shot or anything, just pull back onto this little death light here. Whoever that's on the right, Storm, keep an eye to the your right. And keep an eye to the left, okay?
Actually, better yet, two. Two, try to get down anywhere southwest of the yellow 1 marker. There's an open field, you can set up the 50 there.
Do we know of any civilians in this town?
Copies.
Yeah, there are.
Alright guys, check your fire, there's civilians in here. I'm gonna put a smoke in front of us. Let's keep moving east, guys, as much as you can. Keep moving east as best you can. Actually, yeah, I see that green smoke down there. We're gonna go to the building to the right of it. Y'all see that?
Kinda got shot in the head. Yeah.
You good? Get down there when you can.
Engaging the town right now. We haven't seen the hostages yet, but we're
some
engaging EI inside.
One is in the town on the green smoke. Alright guys, hold here for a sec. Wait for a conduct to medic up. Just hold here for a second. Someone's bleeding, by the way. Check yourselves.
Well, I was just bleeding really bad.
I think maybe Stefan, based on where it is. I don't know.
Not me.
Did anyone put down green smoke for a reason, or is that just concealment?
That's where one is.
Copy.
Also concealment.
The cities are in this building in front of us, the temple looking thing. There's
yeah.
Window on the back of it if we want to peek in.
That's what we're gonna do here. Let's move up slowly.
Cross it.
Yep, I'll cover you. Everyone cross over.
Jeff, you have any idea where these hostages might be?
We think maybe in this temple right here, we're checking.
Okay. Jeff, you can cross, I got you.
Going. What's in here? Do we know?
Contact north, fucking collision on this rock.
Yeah, then the tree
nothing
cover's just too heavy
house.
For us to provide any
nothing in here?
Watch.
Nothing.
Yeah,
nothing
fine.
In this house
here,
Vex.
Alright,
Vex, this building that we're on, there's nothing here.
Copy, keep sweeping through. Try to keep the two fire teams together.
Alright guys, we're gonna try and stay with the other team as much as we can, steer near them. Just kind of be in different buildings so we're not too clumped up.
Okay.
We're just gonna push north, building by building. Like I said, try and stick together in a group.
I got eyes on hostages. Possible KI.
We have eyes on our hostages. Mark them on the map.
Command Alpha, we have eyes on hostages.
It appears they've been executed.
They've been executed?
Apparently, that's what they're saying.
Friendly in that hut in front of us.
Which one is it?
Sorry.
Got voices east, northeast outside of town.
Mark the building with the bodies.
They're in the middle of the courtyard here.
Oh, they're in the middle. Go ahead and mark it on the map so Command can see.
Mark bodies.
Marked on map as bodies.
Alright, thank you.
Something.
The cities in this town have been executed.
I do not like the sound it makes when bullets hit this. It's like...
Going up to the outhouse right outside the door.
Well, there's voices to the west. Voices west.
Guns west. Guns west.
Whoa, hello. Didn't like me.
Hey, Canuck, look here west.
Oh, there.
Oh, that's Steven down, dragging him back, dragging him back.
Oh, right there. Do me a favor.
Someone peek out that door there, north. Someone peek north out that door.
In front of us to the west, please.
Can we get a medic in here?
All right.
Yeah, cool. I'll peek it.
All right, see you north.
No visual on what hit him.
No,
I was to the south.
Was that?
Here.
He's dead. The guy that got me is dead.
Through the wall.
You got him?
See his gun sticking out of the bush right there.
Give me like a general area so I can spare a little
bit. Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay.
We have friendlies on the west side of town moving north.
The one closest to us.
Beware, we have friendlies on the west side of town moving north.
Oh, wait.
If you guys want to help me, I'll push this outhouse north and check the next building.
No. Here, Storm, you go to the next building over, okay?
Alright, moving.
Don't get shot. Pro tip. Alright, Steven, you go behind him once he gets there.
Alpha, do any of your guys have body bags?
Alright, follow Storm. One is not.
It's okay if you guys have body bags.
I have no body bags as medic.
You got this last building or so here.
Yep. I was just checking to see what ammo we had for, if it was worth taking. Oh, that came from northeast.
Yep.
Down the road.
Check this building here. There's one more past it.
Cola, I almost shot the shit out of you.
I see one. Oh,
I noticed. I'm trying to get eyes west, see what that fire is.
Got him. Next shot.
Alright, so there is 6 executed civilians.
Yeah, okay. I'll let him know. Hey guys, hold fire real quick. Command's gonna drive in from the west.
Command is coming in from the west. Command is coming in from the west.
No, no.
We didn't kill them, they were executed.
We didn't kill them, they're executed. It's
part of what's that shit?
Alright, thanks. Yeah, no, it's part of the mission. But...
Yeah, air is able to get resupply to you. You got general location, you want to drop it off for you nearby?
Okay. So the ones that are like...
Yeah, these ones were...
Here, if you want to jump into the Humvee real quick, I can patch
you.
Oh, that's hitting this thatch hut here. Yo, get down. Or get over here behind better cover.
Down. He's down.
There's one body over there. Is there another guy?
Trees.
Good.
I think they're dead, you guys.
Just to be sure.
That's pretty good.
I'm getting good with this thing.
Yeah, like you just eventually develop like a sixth sense for it. Like you don't even have to range it.
On their way, they're maybe one mic out with those supplies.
What? Why do you carry?
Whoa! Right over there. He's down. He's dead. At least one guy is. There's a friendly over there on him now, so be careful.
Attack rival.
Jesus fuck.
Need medic?
Who needs it?
Alright, let's actually, like, you know, start looking for shit, because apparently it's coming.
I'm stealing some commands ammo.
I can patch you up fully if you want to get in the vehicles. Just so you're fully patched up.
No,
hey Jeff, I'm starting to run low on grenades. Can you die again for me?
What'd you say?
I'm starting to run low on grenades. Can you die again for me?
Right now.
Come back no.
With,
can I hop on the 50?
Wait, I just saw.
There's no 50 on that.
No.
I saw there was a little turret icon and I was like, fuck, I don't do that.
Find that. Is that east? Whoa.
It's north. 10 seconds.
There's that SVD I was talking about. Oh, fucking beautiful. I'm just gonna peek over that hill, see if there's any more.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna go with you. There's shit happening over there. Oh, yeah, wow, okay. I think that was from the west. That's from the west. Yeah, well, that's getting... Yo, Steven, don't die. I'm gonna drop smoke on us. Where's that from, Steven?
I may be fucking wrong, but that sounds east.
No, they were west. I just killed them. It was PCAM.
Okay, I guess my sound mod's fucking up then.
Fucking large velocity wound in the head. Why is it always the head? Like, can't they shoot me in a limb or something?
Because you're sticking your head out. I'm gonna keep pushing over here for a second, so if you hear shots and I don't answer, that's probably because I'm dead.
I'm right on you.
I'm gonna go up this trail a few feet.
He's right here behind this bush. There he is.
Yeah.
Stormhammer, do you have chicken legs?
Let's go back. Didn't see nothing.
Storm, they're wondering if you have broken legs on the Swaddly chat.
Yes, I do. Do you know where they
are? Somewhere in the town. That's all I know.
Yeah, let's go to the vehicle.
Hey, Alpha, what's the situation? I know there's, like, sporadic gunfire, but what's going on?
This is one. We have sporadic fire to the north and to the west. We just ran over there a couple hundred meters and cleared out whatever we think was left, so that should be it for that stuff.
This is two. We let one do all the hard work.
Perfect. I'm gonna need you guys to go back to our vehicles. I don't know who deleted the markers, but should be somewhere around that yellow dot. We're gonna grab the vehicles back and bring them into this town. We're gonna get ready to go.
All right, guys. We're gonna go get the vehicles and bring them into this town.
All right, guys. Same as earlier. One, get in front of the convoy. Two, in the back. Command's gonna follow us.
All right. Are we going to rescue Bravo?
No, we're not. We're going to the airfield.
Shit.
Airfield's empty, but okay. I mean, unless Storm's falling.
Alright, Alpha, you see that red line following the road? We are gonna be taking that.
We're following the red line?
Two's ready.
One's ready.
Alright, try to cap your speed at around 40, 45. We'll keep this steady.
That's all we can do with these busted-ass zombies.
At forest clear, when we go off-road, that is really fucking thick forest. We're not getting the vehicles through that.
Okay, we'll handle that when we get there.
Next. Oh! Right.
Don't stop, keep going.
Fire,
keep
pushing through, pushing through.
I don't know what shot at us, I couldn't see anything.
There's a single man in the AK.
Are they behind us still?
So much for keeping speed, huh? That's okay.
Yep, everybody's behind us.
Why are they going in front? We're not taking fire, we're slowing down.
Two, do you not have a gunner?
He's turned it.
Run him over.
Okay. Contact front, contact front.
Yeah! Fuck that! Is he dead? Is everyone dead?
It's worth it.
We're good, we're good.
We're good.
Keep going, keep going.
We dead at?
Oh, poison.
I'm gonna go slow. Are they good? What's it like behind us?
Yeah.
We're good?
Yeah, nobody's cursing or yelling. They're good.
Oh, okay. God, my game.
I've run over two dudes today. I've like never run over anyone. I got two in one day.
Well, you're getting that medal then.
This is exciting.
Don't you already have that medal? Don't you literally have like almost every medal already?
I only have like eight.
I think I have.
There's like 20.
I think I have three.
I still find it amusing on my first tour. It was one of my first times I managed to get the Zach Rath one for a medic shooting me.
Oh yeah.
Which I imagine is kind of rare.
It's not a very common one, no.
Oh,
Keep moving to the forest clearing. Don't dismount though.
Got behind us.
Oh yeah, we're getting hit. I'm gassing as hard as I can. If it wasn't for the war, this would be a pretty nice place.
And off-road, there we go.
Oh, this is
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, we're not
this
making
is gonna be
that
war. Yeah.
No, we're good. Ye of little faith.
So much confidence.
Is everyone still with us?
Yeah, so
I was okay, not dead.
I gotta crush the hill to get away from that fire.
What is it?
I got
yeah, that's fine.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, see what I was saying with the forest?
I think it hit my helmet, and then my
Could
helmet
have taken
just bounced
the off-road
it.
Path, but...
Is everyone medicking?
Alright, drivers, regroup on my ASL marker. Just edge of the jungle. Right.
There's like a foot
Here's what's gonna happen.
Port boys. We probably have a better chance doing that.
We're gonna be... This is going to suck a little bit, but we're going to need the extra firepower. We're going to bring the M2s through the jungle southwest into the airfield.
All right, so we
I
are
going
to drive through.
Everybody dismounted except the drivers mm-hmm. and the gunners of the M2s.
Gunners won't be able to hit shit in this woods.
Infantry is going to lead the push.
All right,
M2s are gonna be
everyone but driver and gunner out. We're going on foot. Everyone but driver and gunner out. Rock, okay.
Hey guys, actually, here, check map,
That's
yellow dot.
Rock.
Get somewhere around there so we can get a clear overview of the airfield before we push it.
This shit ain't happening, dude. Yo, Vex, this gun thing isn't gonna happen with the Humvees.
It just knocked me unconscious.
What gun thing?
Like, getting the Humvees down there is not gonna happen.
Is it too cluttered?
I just went unconscious for no reason, man.
We're getting knocked out whenever we, like, even bump a tree.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. Go ahead, leave them, put markers down on where they are so we can retrieve them later if we need to.
Alright, dismount. Dismount and mark it.
Yeah, two's moving, but we're keeping it slow.
Jeff, where are you?
I don't know. Southwest. Follow the line. Fucking Steven's gonna be so fucking smug.
I told you he's gonna make it through.
At least it's not Tim. He's the smuggest
Almost
motherfucker.
Almost the yellow dot into the jungle.
Yeah, fuck driving through this. It was a shitty idea. I blame Vex.
Can you just get you guys out in a line at this opening real quick?
Let's sprint. We need to get down there.
Infantry regroup at the hangars facing southwest. We're gonna get ready to move. Alright, Humvee's in position.
Alright, get to the Humvee. Get to the Humvee, guys. Or rather, the
Do we know when infantry's ready?
Quan
is ready. We're gonna be moving to the gas station just southwest of us. Humvee, I want you on that road just parallel to the gas station facing south.
Man, Bravo. Yeah, how's your guys' situation? You guys making it back to your boats?
You ready to move?
One good.
Two smells are good. Alright, start moving across.
Alright, I'm do a little wedge thing, I'll be in front.
Make sure to get that Humvee on the road facing south. Make sure nothing kills us.
You know, for the 10 minutes in the next time, there's probably gonna be more armor there.
Alright, Humvee's in position. Perfect, do you see anything? No, it's clear so far.
Oh shit, never mind. We have BTR and guys.
BTR.
100 meter.
On my way.
Get those ATs out.
I'm stuck on the bench. There you go. There's this BTR.
Southwest.
Grab some hardcover, you guys.
Get on these shrubs, guys.
Was that a hit?
South, guys, south.
Hey, Jack, do we have air or cast available?
Guy down.
Sounds like a hit. Alright, gear cook off. Fire.
Beautiful.
Yes, I'm going unconscious.
Still sitting at a comfy 14.
Yeah, let's push up to this gas station, get hardcover, get to the gas station hardcover. Yeah. Just run over. Get over to the gas station, guys. Get in the hardcover. Don't stay out in the open. Whoever the fuck that is that just went prone. Okay.
Just die.
Leave him, leave him, leave him. We'll get him in a second. Leave him, leave him, leave him. I'm gonna smoke it.
Okay.
Okay, now he's conscious again. Cool.
Patrick, I'm gonna move to you. I'm gonna need some morphine.
Alright, I'm inside the garage of the gas station.
I was not gonna wait around for you to get in the door.
Anything out there?
Yeah, I don't see anything.
It's pushing the next wall. Keep pushing.
Can I just pull your things back? Pull back spot. Yeah, I'm sorry.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay. Yeah, sorry, man.
Guys, keep on poking out to the, just poke out here.
Like, CV is also 30 meters out of itself, but you know.
At that window across the road.
Give me drugs and I'll pack.
On you, Stone.
Is there any cover past here?
Yes, there is.
Alright, go to it. Get to it, go.
Machine gun.
Get looking east. Tim's, he's a machine gun.
Alright, do we have permission to move up?
There you go.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
Multiple guys southeast.
One, two, what's your status?
This is one, we're all up still. We're a little bit south and west of the town. Not of the town, but in the town.
I'm heading somewhere from the southeast.
Where the fuck y'all at?
Teams, can you mark your approximate locations, please?
One loc.
Steven, do you have any more female chance?
Yes, I do. Where are you at?
You guys, where you at? Where you at? I have no idea what either of you just said.
I can drop a mark if you want.
Yeah, drop something.
Where to your southwest inside the compound? With the tin fences?
Oh, sup, okay, you're out here. Next on the other side of the building. Yeah, I thought you were farther back that way. I was looking for you. Alright, do we have anything over there southeast?
Scattered infantry.
Alright, let me pick up over here. Peek over here. Words are hard.
Just moved up to the teal house in front of us.
Yep, keep moving this way.
Oh. Patrick, I'm gonna be moving with one.
Down the road to the south. Alright, I'm at Humvee right now. I still need blood. They can't do any medical work on me.
Just be careful.
Yeah, the Humvee is out of ammo, so it's gonna be basically medical and transport now. Copy.
I don't need it terribly. I'm not sure my blood pressure southeast. Right now.
Vehicle southeast.
Guys, we got a lot of infantry south past that roadblock. Multiple RPGs.
Where's the RPG guys at?
There are a lot of them just in the center of town right now. Just past the roadblock to the south. There are, I can count three so far.
I got that. We have probably three or four guys to the south, kind of past the roadblock, just in the middle of town. Yeah, moving up.
Yeah,
hold on, actually.
Ooh. Oh, I just saw an enemy of the show.
Yep.
Whoa, that's sharp behind us. Oh, fuck.
I hear that, I don't see it though.
Two to one, you guys have guys front close.
Front close? Yep, we're now.
5 meters.
Contact straight ahead of us, Jeff.
T-72!
That's a T-72 on us.
Yeah, no.
Front and rocking. Keep our back clear. This is gonna backblast the fuck out of me. Get back to the yellow building, guys.
Yeah, get back to the yellow building. Back to the yellow building.
One, do you have any type of smoke?
Yes, green's deployed on us.
User left your channel.
Okay, where's the APC?
Tank.
Or the T-72, rather.
Canuck, are you desing? Yeah, okay.
Patrick,
Canuck's desing.
Alright, that's fine. I keep reopening.
Where's the shit at? Tim. Steven.
On channel.
Steven, where's the shit at?
Oh, hello.
One of my guys, I think, just died and the other's crashing.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, don't go out there. That's bad news, bears.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Hello?
Jeff, you still up?
Yep.
Yeah, it's under the camo netting at the middle of the town.
Like,
mark on that, mark on that. Talk to Steven and, Canuck.
Can you catch me? Can you heal me up? I'm out of bandages.
Who needed that?
Oh. There's one right behind you. Steven, is it marked on the map?
I cannot.
Well, try. We're probably gonna get Aaron on it, so hurry up.
Oh my god.
Fucking, frickin'.
Get good, hurry up. Behind us, behind us. Behind us, like 10 meters, right there. What are you doing, Canuck? What are you doing, Canuck? Thank you. Just get prone, get smoke on us, guys. If you have it, put smoke on us. Try and get some kind of cover. This is not a good spot. We need to get a building that we can get inside and hide in.
I mean, we're standing next to one, aren't we?
Can we get in it?
Yeah.
Which one? The yellow?
This one. Get the lock.
This isn't a building. It's a... What is this?
This is a building,
building for ants?
No, over here. To the left.
Yeah, positive news, we're drawing every single fucking enemy out of the town to us.
We got more guys west.
We're south of us trying to push in.
I'm getting shot at trying to go in here.
Yeah, I know, fuck that. My legs are broke.
Same.
Do you want to get into the Humvee?
Crossing in front of you. That's not happening. Patrick's down. Another guy right there. Just, Storm, get inside the building. Storm, get in the building. Mag's down. Cannot get in the building. Steven, we're hiding in this building. Get in the building with us.
Alright. So just so you guys know, I'm
oh, shit, you're not dead.
Low on blood. So if I pass out and can't get that...
Medic is actually still alive.
Oh, every I am getting low.
Say again, Steven.
Hey Patrick, you wanna do me a solid? And
oh yeah. Hey, someone help me bandage him. He's bad. He's bad.
Oh shit.
I'm lagging so badly.
They're just pushing from the south. That's what's getting us right now.
We're drawing all the
men of the town. They're also from the north, by the way.
Pull your view distance back. That'll help it out a bit.
I don't have any other bandages either. By the way.
Control backslash.
I'm not sure 2 is really a thing anymore. Maybe a 1/2.
That literally did nothing. Changing my view. Oh, give me 1 FPS. Nice.
Keep the door closed. Don't open it. What are you insane?
Do we know if that's a front of your room? Or is that just an enemy laying into 2?
I'm pretty sure that's an enemy laying into 2's bodies.
Oh, wonderful.
Everybody from 1 except for you is inside of a metal shack. Trying to keep.
Hey, 2, are you still alive? Or, like, are you a thing still?
We're here. We're getting kind of pretty rude.
We're us too. We found a shed and we're all piled inside the shed, just cowering and trying to bandage Canuck.
I'm feeling very southern, old-timey. Like,
keep bandaging him. He's still bleeding like crazy, guys. Keep bandaging him.
Yeah, once he's bandaged, I'll be able to give him.
Oh,
one.
I'm so black and white, man.
He's getting close. Just any kind of bandage. It doesn't matter. Just stick stuff on him.
I have nothing.
I've got some in my backpack.
Just wrap him with your shirt, you know? Point. Just like...
He's not good, but...
Okay. Take your helmet off and put it under the wounds. It'll pull the blood, and we can stick it back in him.
I think this might be it for me, guys.
It's just your head. You were so close. Oh, I just punched your shoulder. I'm sorry. That probably doesn't feel good right now.
Wait, you can remove that tourniquet off of him.
Where is it?
On his right arm.
Left arm.
Right, left arm.
Right.
And... Iron blood.
Hold still, hold still. I don't see a tourniquet. What's his blood pressure look like?
Low.
Yeah, I'm
really giving
him
up.
Low. Yeah, stick him full of a lot, like, you know, while you're at it. Hey, Steven, are you alive?
Nice.
Hey, Steven, you sure you're not alive? Is he to the south of us? Alright, Steven, so we're gonna assume you're alive but unconscious, and we're gonna try to get to you here, but it's gonna be a minute, so, you know. If you can, try and, like, roll over onto your stomach and just, you know, kind of stop the blood that way. Just hold it in. Maybe on your back if your organs are falling out, and kind of let gravity hold them in for you. You know, just do what you can.
Alright, so I'm... getting close to bleeding to death, so I'm just gonna surgical kit all of you guys.
Are you still bleeding?
No, I'm not bleeding. I'm bleeding, but my blood pressure.
Did
is
you hear that?
Low.
Okay, everyone, look at the door. Full auto, just point blank. Get ready.
That's Steven. Shoot, anyways.
Jeff.
What's up?
Tell my wife and children I love them.
No! Come back, bro.
Oh, closing the door on that bitch. Fuck that guy. He chose his path in life.
Storm, no! Hey, two, Vex, anyone up? Who's on 51 right now?
Two is down to two people, I think. Deviant, are you here?
Steven's body, he's dead.
Get back here, bro.
Yeah, two is down to two now.
I need his tag.
That's valid. Then get back here. Vex, are you alive? Alright, Vex, I'm gonna tell you the same thing I told Tim. If you're alive, try and, like, roll onto your stomach if you have, like, bullet holes in front of you. That'll kind of hold the blood in, you know, a little bit. If you got shot in the stomach a lot and your organs are falling out, then I'd roll on your back, and that way the gravity will kind of hold them in place. You know. Close the door, you fools.
Your blood pressure looks good.
I'm gonna hop on 50 since I think we're pretty much stranded here for now. Alright, everyone just look at the...
Tags.
Okay, everyone just look at the door. I'm gonna hop on 50 and... You know.
I'm probably gonna believe
that. Oh, another voice right to our left. Right to our left.
Someone bandage him. Canuck, keep the door. Patrick, you get that. I'm gonna get on 50.
Dude, this guy's right outside.
Just keep your gun posted that way, and if it opens, just shoot and then close, okay?
Yeah.
This is Jeff on 50. Anyone copy?
What do you want, Boo?
Yeah, J-Tech on 50.
This is Jeff. Alpha lead is dead. Alpha 2 is too strong.
Kill, this is command. Go for command. Jeff, I'm on 5-1-1 with you. Yeah, I took a spill in Lynn Haven, so I'm back at base.
Did you know?
Kind of figured I'm trying to work out the situation down here.
Yeah, this is Jeff on 50. Alpha's probably 4 strong. We're beat to shit. We're stranded. We need help. What's Bravo's situation like? Where is Bravo? Are they all back? Bravo's all back at base.
There's voices less than 5 meters from the shack that we're sitting in right now.
Alright, I'm gonna open the door. Everyone look out at it at full auto, okay? Everyone ready?
I only got first, but yeah, I got you.
Alright.
I only have full auto.
3, 2, 1, open. You see anything?
They were up on the hill last time I went out there, so the direct...
Get back in! No! No! Close the door! Someone close the door! Just go...
It's going.
Oh shit, they're shooting! You know we're here! That was a bad news bear's idea! Shoot through the hole! Someone bandage Storm! Patrick, that's you!
Patrick, are you getting Storm?
Yep.
We opened the door for like less than a second and we got lit up.
Okay, new rule. We do not open the door.
There's 4 of us in here.
Save him.
I am.
Help everyone bandage. No! I'll watch the door. Canuck, you bandage. Just everyone constantly bandage, okay?
He's still alive. His head's moving. I think that means he's still alive. I'm checking his heart rate.
I can't give him...
Normal heart rate.
Check blood pressure.
Just blow on. I just got knocked out, that's it.
Yep, and you're low on blood, so that's it.
Oh, I'm bleeding now, shit. Only at one spot, so I'm okay.
Wait, you're receiving blood again, Storm.
This is Jeff on 50. Is anything actually happening right now, or like, what's the deal?
There's voices to the east.
Well, if we've learned anything, it's that we're going to ignore them. We're going to deal with this problem in classic TCS fashion, and that is ignored until it goes away. Yes.
Or kills you.
Yeah, the current situation is a ton of people are being infilled to the southern side of town. If you can fall back to JTAC's location, which is close to LZ, back to Black at the gas station, we can all meet up here, and Air will be coming to support us as soon as they're done dropping them off.
I can do this.
We're going to try and work on a plan to get over there, but it's unlikely. You're probably going to have to kind of come over here and rescue us. We have guys
that's
on every
strange.
Single
does
side within 10 meters.
Does go up after a period
yes.
of time?
Yes, it does.
Huh.
And I think only one of us has working legs.
I have working
I believe
legs.
I can do it, Jeff. I believe.
No, I don't
Roger,
have
air's on their
that
way
Humvee
right
has
now
a
to my location, so
a turret on it, but I can use it to
best.
Fix your legs.
Whoa, 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 get down, get prone.
Let's
shoot at us.
No, don't go out. They think we're dead. Do not go out.
Wait, what's air?
Air is
a viper?
Air's en route to us.
That sounds like a viper.
That's friendly en route.
That's good. Can the viper
just
help?
Oh no, get down. Oh, I'm bandaging, gotta get prone. Just stay prone and bandage yourselves, okay? I don't like this, guys.
Yeah, we're getting shot through, so we're all just kind of prone on the ground right now.
Just stay no! Air!
Oh, no. No.
Oh God! Patrick! No, it's more room for us. Take his bandages.
Dog! What are you doing?
No! Don't go after him. Fuck him.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
I need bandages. Can you bandage me? Can you bandage me? I'm about to fucking bleed out.
Don't have any bandages. I'll try to grab some for Patrick.
Are you bleeding too? Are you bleeding?
No.
Okay, just... Oh, God. Storm, are you alive? Sorry, wrong frequency. Oh, God. Check him on 51-1. I'm not on anymore.
Storm, are you still alive?
Alright, my bleeding's good.
Whoa. What the fuck?
Storm, are you alive? Is anyone hear me? Anyone out there?
Your head's still bleeding, eh?
Wait, is Patrick? Hold on, let me...
Patrick's dead.
Did you check his pulse?
He's dead. I'm telling you, he ragdolled.
He is in fact dead. His mouth is moving, but he has no heart rate. I'm sorry, Patrick. I'll take your dog tag.
There's two of us left in the shed. One of us ran out.
I want to get his dog tag, but I want to go out there and try and see if Storm's alive, but... Oh, God, what do we do?
Just fucking stuck on doing...
Oh, prone!
Down. We're not allowed to stand up anymore.
Okay, fuck this scope. It's not helpful.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Pretty much everyone, by the way, is
can
getting infilled on
you
us.
Can just get air to obliterate anything that isn't inside of a shed right now?
Oh, I'm reopening shit. Do you have any bandages?
Yeah, I have a few.
Okay, we need to start rationing them. If it's not bleeding too bad, just leave it. Reopened.
User joined your channel.
And...
Hello, fuckers.
Oh. What?
Hello?
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 Hello? Hello? Can we come out?
No, don't open the door, Canuck. We know how this goes. Everyone that's opened that door has died.
Alright, if you just want to stay in there, you can. We'll get your perimeter.
Can you open the door, please? I'm a scared. Open the door.
One of you guys has to do it.
Oh, God! Thank you!
Oh, my God, that's the one.
My legs are broke. Look at. Wait. Look at. Someone look inside this hellhole.
Let me see.
Yeah. And then look, this is what happened to everyone that tried to leave. This is how far he got. The storm ran. He got this far.
Hey, Patrick. That dog left me, so I'm gonna slowly limp my way across the ice.
Patrick died? We've been rescued.
Oh, that would have been nice to know.
Just now, like just now.
I just said over 5
night.
Come save us, please.
Alright, I'm getting the Humvee. I'm gonna let these cripples take this as their mobile.
Who is this?
Can you run, Canuck?
What?
Okay.
Can you run?
No.
I'm making my way over to them real quick.
That was okay. Can we, like, leave?
Yeah, I just want to leave.
He's getting the Humvee.
I'm scared.
Let's go home. It's time to go home.
Who's that? Oh, no, it's Patrick. Patrick, I'm reopening everywhere. Look at this shit. Look what you left us with. I'm reopening again. Where's the Humvee? How do I shot status? Lucas? Science? Can you hear me? Let's just get in the back. I got you, bro.
Probably, or, you know, the low FPS could have something to do with it.
No, I mean, it's just, I didn't.
Worry, Vex, I got you, buddy.
Whoever just head toward, LZ last. The craziest glitch of an animation I've ever seen. How many people are having here that I need to fix now?
Lucas!
A lot.
What?
What do you want?
Dude, I'm alive.
There you go.
Jeff, is that you?
Yes, Vex, thank you for trying to save me.
I never died.
I tried, man.
Vex, you healed up.
Get Canuck. He's fucked up too. Get Canuck.
Is Canuck in here?
I got
my boy. Alright, work on
Edic. I got the good seat.
I'm working
we take
on
off?
Canuck.
Yeah, it's like, it's eerily quiet.
Where are we going?
Home.
I need to kill Coney, bro.
Give me some up.
I think we did.
Well,
did we kill Coney? The objective's still there.
You were a disaster.
Yeah,
I think we should just let him go, so maybe he can come
back to the
election. We're gonna probably explode.
If we die, I'm gonna kill someone.
Was this the last call? I guess we're going home, right?
Yeah,
yes.
Vex and I's personal mission were to rescue Jeff and Canuck.
Yeah, I
kind of
failed at that.
That shit was real, dog.
The password to our server is